Learning analytics is the collection and analysis of data generated by learners in a variety of environments. So ultimately, it helps us better understand and improve the learning experience in different contexts.
With learning analytics, we have the ability to do that at scale, where you can have 100 students, 1,000 students, or even 1,000,000 students in the case of some of the massive online courses. And as a result of that, learning analytics essentially gives us an opportunity to gain insight into cognitive processes, learning experience, optimal ways for us to understand subject matter. And then it produces the basics for future insights to how we might better design courses and how we might better plan teaching. So the really short formula, if you will, that I often use is that if it's digital, it produces data. If it produces data, you have analytics. And once you have enough data and enough time with analytics, you start entering into the space of AI. How do we make sense of the data that's generated when people interact in these digital settings? And how does that prepare us as a society eventually to begin to automate parts of the learning process, to provide adaptive feedback, to provide personalized learning support?
So the number of job descriptions that are out there that include learning analytics background are increasing dramatically. And a program like ours will definitely set prospective students apart in that they'll be able to gain critical experience, not just in data science, but understanding learning science, educational theory, working with others collaboratively to tackle some very difficult societal problems.
Well, this program is the first Master of Science in Learning Analytics globally to go exclusively online, which means that students will be learning in cohort setting with colleagues really from around the world. And we'll be learning across different sectors. So it could be in the K-12 sector, it could be university, it could be workplace, it could be government. The peer learning effects are really consequential. We also have in the core faculty, you know, top researchers globally. We have people who in some cases help start the field, and we have the best and the brightest upcoming researchers that will be teaching in the field. So individuals taking the program will get a quality of an education experience that quite often they wouldn't be able to have even if it was in a traditional campus setting, because we have an international faculty that's teaching in it. We're heavily focused on both the data side, the technical elements, namely how do you do the analysis work of data that learners generate when they learn, but we're also focused on the social and related aspect, the affective aspect. Like, what does well-being and wellness look like in digital settings, and how do we promote it? What does it mean for people to learn in peer-based social settings in ways that really activate the human dynamics rather than turn us into sort of robots trying to follow a series of steps and processes and so on? So we really want to emphasize, how do we become most human in these digital environments, and how can analytics help provide that kind of guiding support? And I think we also have the technical skill development as a map throughout the entire program, meaning that from the start of the program, you're learning both the theoretical, the conceptual foundations, but you're also learning the depth of the analytics that you'll be doing, whether you're dealing with log files or text data, or whether you're dealing with social interaction data or response time and so on. And students will learn fundamentally, as we're housed in a psychology program, they'll learn experimental, quasi-experimental design methods as well within the learning analytics space too.
My hope is that graduates will become leaders in the field, ultimately attaining whatever educational and career goals that they have, be better positioned to help the workforce, to be able to help students, the K-12, at the post-secondary level, better achieve and create more opportunities for equitable outcomes for all learners.